Hey guys, welcome to another day of my Super Mario RPG walkthrough! Today we will be going through Booster Pass to find out what those three critters that were chasing a beetle were after. I mean, they were talking about some sort of princess. I mean, if Mario isn't getting anything from Peach, he might as well get it from some princess, right? I mean, come on guys, he deserves it and you know it. Oh, by the way, watch out for these, see these plants, like, here? Some of these actually attack you. These plants, like this one here, I think that one attacks you, but go through this door right here. Oh, see this spiny guy? Watch this. And he jumps out! Ah! Yeah, to stop that from ever occurring again, go behind here, jump on a switch. Yep, that actually closes off the holes. I never found that out until like last year and I accidentally fell down there. It's kind of weird, but this gives you a flower right there. Yeah, that's pretty nice. And yep, now that the holes are all covered up and nice and pretty, it's as if the cement users have just paved right over those spots. We can now go to Booster Tower. Yes, Booster Pass is a short area. What the? Who is that? Booster is such a nice place. I miss my fortress. I miss the good old days. Toadstool screaming in terror. Mario rushing in to save her. Look at him cry. Oh jeez, it's Mario. Oops. Okay. Calm down. Don't let him see you like this. Hey, how've you been? No, not like that, dummy. Wrong tone. It needs more confidence. You, what are you doing here? If Toadstool were at my castle waiting to be rescued, she'd be crying like a baby. Hey, who's that peeking out that in that doorway there? Hey, wait, what's going on? Wait, what's up here? Oh, look who it is! Oh! Did I just hear some voices? It couldn't be! I can't believe it! It's Mario! It's Toadstool. I thought she got away, but she's been stuck here? Well, I guess I'll be returning to my castle now. Out of my way, shorty. Okay, go to the door. Talk to the door. It's locked. And walk away from the door. Oh my god. What? You're still here? That look on your face. I get it now. Out of my way, shorty. He broke down the door. He's so powerful. Yeah, I'm a piece of work, ain't I? All his power and looks, too. I know, you're thinking a big, strong guy like him would be great to have along, right? I'm gonna do something I may regret later. I'll let you join the Koopa Troop, if you can thank me later. Mario and his friends have joined the Koopa Troop! Or so they're pretending. Bowser has joined the group! Woohoo! Surprise! What? Who's up by the door? What the? Would you like an explanation on how to switch allies? Yes. This is the point in the game where the battle system gets really good.
No, you are far! But fighting is limited to three! Access switch now! These three will fight while their battles rest! Simply choose the two you wish to switch!
Yep, just like that, pretty much. Just A button, yep.
Mario must always fight, though!
That's kind of strange, Mario must always fight. I kind of like want to switch the allies around. Okay, I'll take Bowser for a test drive, just to show you guys what he's about in some upcoming battles. And let's move on! Yes, I'm switching out Gino. Hey, how you doing here? He's at the front desk. Hello there! Booster's busy right now, so he can't play. Come back some other time, or you can try to force your way in. Uh-oh! Alright, time to fight. Uh-oh. Ah, bullet! And punch away! Woohoo! Oh, how many items? Oh, I'm good with items. I was just kind of worried about what kind of items I had. These, regular... Whoa, I guess pretty dang strong. Attack! Oh yeah, that's some power. I think it's gonna no blizzard. I was gonna say static E for some reason. But we got a blizzard. It's frosty, and that kind of hurt a little bit. By the way, Bowser's got quite a lot of HP, so he's quite an asset to your team. I'm gonna do a little HP drain to Mario, because he's low on HP. Mario will appreciate it, especially with the upcoming sex that he will have later at the top of the tower. Woohoo! He's gotta have that energy. Hey, that was a nice guard. And punch away! Woohoo! Should be dead by now. I mean, can't have that much HP, could he? Unless he's like a... Unless I'm underleveled or something, that could be. By the way, I think that's unguardable again. Just like Drain. And that bomb thing Crockle does. Eh, symbol, that's not gonna do much. Should I be healing Mario? I don't think so. He's not low enough. Oh, there we go, doesn't matter. And there we go, that's one Sniffit. Yeah, I'm just beating those regular Sniffits for the fun of it. Yeah, he's completely gone. He won't return. By the way, pay attention to what order these guys are in. I wrote down the order before I started the video. Whoa. And I wrote it down, and yeah, I'll describe it. Who's up behind the door there? Ah! He ran! Okay, just make sure you write down something that you'll remember that these pictures in order. This is number 6, this is 5, yeah, and so on back to number 1. You gotta put them in order later on here. Don't worry about these, you can just hug the wall and yeah, they won't touch you. Uh-oh. What's the big rush? Who's that? Who's this guy? I've never seen him before. I'm Booster, and this is my famous tower of amusement. Normally, I welcome visitors to play with me and my Sniffits. However, a girl fell out of the sky into my lap recently. Since then, I've been busy keeping her happy and entertained. I no longer have the time to play, so please enjoy yourself. At your own risk, that is. Wait, where do we go? Wait, oh, there he goes. Wait, go over here. Wait, hello there. Please refrain from bothering Booster. Hey, why so serious? Those Sniffits are so mean. I'm just here to play. Ow. Punch glove, that staticky. Hey, I mistimed it. That sucked. The punch glove doesn't really do much, I guess, if you don't time it right. So make sure you time it right. I haven't mistimed it in a long time. Guess my timing's off, but whatever. Take that. Woo! That's powerful. And what's gonna be this time? Staticky again. This won't hurt that much. So that makes me happy. Punch away, Mario. Punch away. Also, I'm gonna try a Thunderbolt for the heck of it. Just to see how far I can get with these Sniffits here. Well, that's a lot better. I like that. I'll get far with that Thunderbolt. Uh-oh, it's gonna be this time. Bolt. That's pretty powerful. That might knock out Mario. Or not, if it completely misses. Thank you very much, Bolt. Yes, Thunderbolt. I'm not getting very far with Mario, am I? Mario must have a little weakness. I mean, he doesn't have much power right now compared to the rest of the characters. And that's it for that. Woo! And move on through here. What's through here? I don't think... Yes, there is. There's a flower tab behind there. I'll just use that right away. Oh, looks like we're almost...